Vaughan, shortly at 8, we'll be having the news. But before that, we'd like to entertain you with some jazz music, which will continue after the news, because the American Embassy has lined up, musical and cultural needs. Senga recently had the opportunity to interact with Dr. John Hayes, who is a jazz author, artist, and teacher from the United States of America. Let's learn more in this short clip.
For quite a good morning, Zambia. I'm Chisenga Mumba in the capital city of Lusaka. And just now I am so privileged because I am sitting next to, well, a living legend. From the USA, we have Dr. John Hassey, who's a jazz artist and he teaches jazz. And we'll get a lot more detail about that. And I'm also sitting next to Priscilla Hernandez, who's the public affairs officer from the U.S. Embassy. Good morning to you both.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you?
Okay. Thank you for giving me a chance to, an opportunity to chat with you.
Thank you.
Maybe before we come to you, Dr. Hassey, if you could just tell us about this cultural exchange program that you have organized as the U.S. Embassy.
I'm delighted to. We're so happy to be here. This is just one of the premier programs that the State Department has. And the U.S. Embassy gets to bring people like Dr. Hassey to Zambia, because we actually believe in freedom of expression, and this is just, music is one of those ways to really convey the value of how expressive the messages can be, what music does for a society. It's one of those tenets of a free democracy, and so we're delighted to bring him to Zambia and let him sort of express himself.
Mm-hmm. Is this the first kind of visit that you've organized of this nature as a U.S. Embassy?
Actually, this is the second time in just this year that we've brought Dr. Hassey back. He was here, what, 4 months ago? Not too long ago. And he was able to perform for the Lusaka population, but he came back because he wanted to branch out.
Okay. So this country will do that to you. It will draw you back anytime. Dr. Hassey, how's your visit so far? You've had a series of shows, not just in Lusaka, but even in Chupata and other places. Tell us how it's been so far.
Wonderful. The Zambians that I've met have been uniformly warm, friendly, inviting, engaging. I've had a great time.
What are the differences between the first time you visited Zambia and your experience now?
Well, I've been getting out into the provinces, such as the Eastern Province, and the trip Livingston and the Copper Belt.
Yeah.
And so I'm seeing quite a bit of the country, and that's been really nice. And I've also had an opportunity to hear some traditional Zambian musicians.
Oh, you have?
Yes, in Lusaka and in South Luangwa National Park and in Chipata. And I just love Zambian traditional music.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wonderful stuff. So maybe...